Hey everybody, welcome to another episode of Wangle Gaming.
We're still playing Stick of Truth.
Stick of Truth.
We have to get back to the goth. Oh no, we gotta get to hear the PTA problems.
Yeah, the PTA problems.
Then we can deal with the goths.
Deal with the goths. Nick, you mean hang out with the goths?
No. Those Nazi zombies just doing like whatever the fuck they want.
They are. What the fuck?
I don't know, dude. That's fucked up.
You can inflict bleeding multiple times on targets. Or what's some this? Shit like that.
It's a recording.
There's data on here. On here.
Did they say anything? What kind of Taco Bell is it going to be?
When are they going to be finished building it?
Oh, what kind of Taco Bell is it going to be?
What kind of Taco Bell?
Taco. Completely obliterate everything in a 3-block radius.
What?
Set charges underground to protect the area and bury it all. Then make a fake story about an earthquake. They're gonna just blow up 3 blocks?
Jesus.
Sons of bitches.
You sons of bitches!
I knew there was more to this. It's not a simple Taco Bell we're dealing with. It's the most massive Taco Bell ever built. You see,
so fucking stupid.
Tacos thing, Taco Randy. Bell thinks they can do whatever Randy. They want.
Well, not here. Not in our town.
You've done well, new kid. We're not going to let Taco Bell win. I'll take that picture you wanted now of you with the PTA.
Thanks, kid.
Fuck yeah.
Nice. I'll send it to you.
Nice.
You did very well today,
Kyle
young man.
Kyle is so lucky to have so many nice neighbors
his age. Just because I'm your friend now doesn't mean you get to screw around.
That's the last time Taco Bell fucks with the PTA.
Purchases go to support the PTA.
Okay.
Hear the fucking music?
Yeah, what is it?
It's a montage.
Oh, yeah.
It's gonna be a montage.
Car crashes have you been in?
Fuck you, dude.
That almost made me do like a water spit take all over my fucking shit. Oh, that was close.
That was some motherfucking shit. Oh yeah, that's what I gotta do.
Nonconformist. Yeah, Wangle.
Yeah.
Yeah!
Fucking Fred Durst.
Yeah!
What? Mic check.
1, 2.
This music seems a little fast for goth kids.
Whoa, he did it.
Nice.
Yeah, he but he's still not it. Goth. He'll have to pass the final test. You may look goth, Frodo, but can you dance goth?
Of course.
Dance?
Coffee, cigarette. Did it.
Less enthusiasm.
Totally fucking bullshit.
That's not how you drink coffee.
You call that smoking? Cough.
I'm feeling.
Why are they talking? So you only fucked up once,
like
right?
What you did with your coffee there.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Combo.
That's all it takes.
What do you think? He's pretty goth. He's pretty goth, right?
He's pretty
yeah,
goth.
That was pretty good. I felt his pain.
I think that's exactly how I dance.
I like the little one.
Yeah, I felt his pain. We'll be there.
Sweet.
I will call to you from upon the tallest of trees.
Get to learn how to eat people's souls. Now it's Kyle or Cartman.
Is it the mission now?
Yep. So it's Cartman. Oh, wait. Yeah, Cartman or Kyle.
Oh, shit. Do you want to go with the fat ass or the...
I want to go with Kyle more than Cartman.
All right. Fucking do it.
Ah, damn it.
Wrangle.
Our king may trust you, but that doesn't mean I have to.
Our king may trust you, but doesn't mean... Yeah.
Let's just say, recruiting another fat shit. It's a faction.
The fat shit.
Yeah.
Talking about Cartman. According to the fat shit.
No, recruiting another faction.
Yeah, I know.
No,
but it sounded like fat shit. So Cartman.
Recruiting another fat shit. Like that kid you were beating up in the fucking alleyway for cigarettes.
Yeah.
Fucking cigarette beater upper.
Dude, I needed it.
New kid, I'm sorry I ever doubted you. I hereby make you a member of the Drow Elves of the Forest. Yay!
Yay.
I done hereby make you a Drow Elf commander. Okay.
Commander douchebag.
Commander douchebag.
Fuck yeah, I got new clothing too.
My lord, my
You got a douche on your chest. I did not notice that.
Really? Yeah.
We just intercepted their messages on Twitter. Ah, you shot down their message, Raven. Right, right, we shot down their Raven, and the evil Wizard King has hidden the stick inside his desk at school.
Oh, shit!
Motherfucker.
God damn it, Cartman! Fuck you, Cartman!
Yeah, we're gonna fuck him up.
We're gonna fuck him all to death!
We're gonna...
Don't forget to bring a towel!
Don't forget.
Don't forget.
Oh, shit.
Flag's all waving. I like how it's only like three different positions of the flag.
Yeah.
I feel like such a homo sapien right now. The elves
are here! Oh, is that Scott Malkinson?
Yeah.
Fucking diabetes. Elves,
flank left!
Side entrance. Got it.
You go with the goth
Roger
kids.
Roger that. Check that off the list.
Whoa.
Damn. The goth kids are already here.
Yeah, whoop an ass.
Your word is the command, my lord.
I gotta get
Objectives
all the free
failed.
Shit.
Oh, choose to fight for the humans.
Your word is the command, my lord.
Oh, wait.
This calls for a little bardic access.
What? You didn't even talk to those guys.
I don't really need to.
You sure?
Yeah.
Go kick their ass, Sir Douchelot.
We cleared the way to the door.
We kicked all their asses and cleared the way for you. Have at it, Hobbit.
I am Death Destroyer of Worlds.
Yeah, see, we needed to hear that.
Definitely.
Oh,
Jimpo, come on!
The armies of Christ shall never surrender. You will all die in this place.
Nope.
Nope, cup of butt.
Cup of spell.
Wangle!
Donkatron.
Speed potion.
Jimbo, go, wow. Damn, this place got fucked up. I got a titty mace.
Wow, what a mess.
No, right? Elves are smelly. Jesus, dude. These kids are going on a rampage.
Yeah, Chef Skewer.
Well, hello there, children.
Oh, man.
Hello, children. Wow, what
oh, and Chef's old P.O. box.
Sweet. Free shit. It's always nice.
Hells to the yeah.
Walls are too strong. We've lost hundreds. Don't throw your life away.
I got it, dude.
Furkel. Who was? Did you just pick up like a Terrence and Phillip doll or something? Away.
Maybe.
Fucking A.
Oh shit.
Basketball.
We dine on human flesh tonight.
Give up hell, new kid.
Yeah.
Oops. No, not that.
Oh.
Oh, Jimmy.
You'll just take my lunch money.
No.
Yeah.
Get all the XP from it.
Wangled him.
See, oh, sorry, Jimmy.
Wangled him. Fuck it, hit him again. Hit him with the titties. The big glowing red titties.
You're going down. Ooh.
I could like this. No.
It's in the juice box.
I killed your friend.
Sneaky squeaker.
Is that the setup or the punchline?
Fucked
nice,
him up,
dude. Well done, sir. That was some fucking Wangle shit there.
Thank you.
You're making me proud, Ted.
I just
that
need to know. Okay, yeah, there isn't anything up there. Yeah, I totally fucking snuck him over and then farted in their face and blew everything
up. Did.
Oh.
Oh, man.
I got knives.
Knives. I got knives.
If I'd only brought my bike.
Oh, dude, wait. See if we can get him stuck in that trap. Yeah!
Damn, dude. That was fucking rough.
That was awesome.
It's me, Paladin Murders, your friend.
There's a second loot up there, buddy.
Yeah, there is.
In a better base. Well, sometimes they have pinata parties. Like
Cow's Patch.
What happened to my school?
It's like Carmen's Bill O'Reilly phase. Okay, so I can go and get this shit. Snowball patch.
Snowball patch. Wangle, 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 wangle. KKK kid.
Ooh.
Damn, son.
Not fair. Ooh, fucking smashed him in the face, too.
Is that the...
initiation?
The other side of the room you were just in?
Maybe.
Dude, he's got, like, steak knives. Ow, ooh. Fuck. He's already five times bleeding.
Dude, awesome. No, I don't need to do that or that. Yeah.
Sleep now, the whippoorwills are dancing. Gently now, put your mind to rest.
Shit, yeah.
The whippoorwills.
Yeah, dude, he's fucking hilarious.
You whoop his monkey ass. Damn.
Fuck, man.
Thanks for coming out tonight.
I do extra damage to bleeding opponents, too.
Damn. You think?
A little bit. Sometimes.
Yeah, I think you just went through the ceiling to get over here.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Ginger kid.
Back, you guys. Something is seriously wrong with the hallway monitors. Help. Please. Dude, that's Gary
Ginger boy.
Be careful. He still buffed us for not having hall passes.
We came to school the morning after the earthquake to report for duty. We didn't know school had been canceled. We heard
oh, shit.
From down here.
Oh, fuck, no.
Green goo. It was everywhere. Change the other hallway monitor.
Oh, fuck.
Well, it kind of serves
not
you
the
right
zombie
to
gingers.
The ass hallway monitor in the first place.
That is fucked up.
Did you hear him?
Ah,
holy fuck.
Somehow that green goo makes hallway monitors even lamer.
Yeah, I'm sure Kyle's getting out of there. Oh, oh, shit.
Damn. Commandant.
Schnell.
He's got a big ass fucking T-square.
Dude. Motherfucker.
Ouch. They got lunch trays for fucking shields.
Ooh. That does do a lot of bleeding damage. Is that against everybody? Yeah, it is.
What is it?
Shazam.
Oh, the brown note?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Brought their defense down, made them shit blood.
Oh my god.
Oh fuck.
Oh, he brought your defense way the fuck down.
Yeah.
Gotta have a thick skin in my line of work.
Oh, Nick, kill him!
Fucked him up. Don't worry, it's about to get real fucking bad.
Oh shit!
Because he was bleeding. Oh shit.
Damn, dude.
Bring out
power cord. Song of Buffness.
There once was a maiden from from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swallow. I had
this next one's my favorite.
That she said, set up her. The maiden from Stoneberry Hollow.
Wow, what a terrific audience.
Cheesy poofs. Zombies eating cheesy poofs? What the
holy
fuck?
Shit.
That's some bullshit.
Oh, man. They both did. Fuck them.
It's okay. Yeah, you're fucked.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Oh, what?
He had a shit ton of armor.
Yeah, that was...
touch of the ginger. Oh shit!
Got it.
Nice. Nice.
They just bled to death.
Fuck them. What happened to these guys? Who cares? Wait.
Huh.
Okay, you can kill these guys. I mean, kill these guys. Search these guys. We'll go through that door on the next episode of Wangle Gaming. Thanks for watching, guys.
Yeah, bye.
See you next time.